Welcome back to our video series, Quick Marketing and Business Tips, where we are giving you actionable advice, tips and recommendations to grow your business today. This is episode 24 and it's entitled Gain Leads with Pop-up Messages. Let's dive right in. We discussed how to identify and reach your target audience, how to refine your messaging in order to get people's attention, the famous quote by Blair Warren, and how to create irresistible offers on your website, and how to gain people's trust so they'll want to do business with you. But I get asked questions like, how can we increase the chances of getting people's attention on our websites? Is there anything we can do beyond copywriting? How can we take advantage of our current traffic? I have very good news. There is a way to get people's attention. In fact, this is a way to get your message in front of them no matter what they do or read on your site. And that is by using pop-up messages. Those annoying, sometimes, messages that cover your screen and you can't help but read them. You can choose to close the message, but it gets your attention. That's all we ever need. As a marketer, I'm constantly testing various methods to gain leads and drive people into my world. Out of all the lead generation tactics I tried, one stands out: pop-up messages. Other methods work too, like flying messages, below post ads, locked content, widgets, and so on. But none of these methods bring results like pop-up messages. Pop-ups outperform every other method. Now, keep in mind that what you offer is more important. If people are not interested in your offer, getting people's attention won't make a big difference. But that is the point anyway, to get their attention. Let me show you some examples. And here I am on my website. I'm using Bloom. This is the lead generation plugin that comes with my theme. That is Divi by Elegant Themes. And these are the lead generation options. You can create a pop-up message, fly in, below post, inline, locked content, and widget. These are some of the messages I created lately, and here in the conversion rate column you can see the conversion rate percentage, and the first two are not pop-up messages. The third one is a pop-up message, as you can see, 1.3%. Anything that's above 1%, it's a pop-up message, and as you can see, pop-up messages outperform the other types of forms or lead generation methods. And how this works: when you people visit your website, you can decide when you want to display your message. For example, I set the delay in seconds. For example, after 60 seconds the pop-up message will be triggered, and you can display where you want it to be displayed on which pages, and then I drive people to a thank you page, and there on the thank you page, beyond the free offer that I'm offering with the pop-up message, I can make an upsell. I can offer something premium to people that have just registered with their email addresses on the thank you page. It's optional, but you can do that too. And then you need to build trust with these people to connect with them, and eventually turn them into paying customers.
Offer something valuable in exchange for their email address, an offer they can't refuse, or at least they would have a very hard time refusing. Offer something great, and don't worry that you are giving away too much. What can you offer? Ebooks, other free downloads and digital goodies, cheat sheets, checklists, templates, access to exclusive content, free training. You can announce live events, webinars, presentations, and so on. When you gain leads, it's time to engage with them, add value to their lives, and build trust. We'll dive deeper into this topic in upcoming videos, but for now, remember, make an irresistible offer. Enable pop-up messages on specific pages on your site and follow up with leads to build relationships. And then automate some parts of your business as you are moving forward. That's it. Thanks for watching. And if you want to learn more about marketing a business, check out our private training workshops. Take care.